Welcome to MBBS Council. Recently, NMC updated its website with newly approved medical colleges for 2021 admission season. In this video, we are going to see the addition of MBBS seats state-wise and by college type. Three deemed universities medical college got approval for 150 seats each this year, one from Karnataka and two from Tamil Nadu. Nine private colleges have got NMC approval with 150 seats each. Two from Bihar, one each from Chhattisgarh, Manipur, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh. Three private colleges got approval from Tamil Nadu. Total of 1350 MBBS seats got added for this year in the private category. When it comes to government colleges, one new college from Assam, seven new government colleges from Tamil Nadu, and nine new government medical colleges from Uttar Pradesh got approval from NMC till now. You can visit NMC website nmc.org.in to check the complete list of approved medical colleges list. More than 580 medical colleges have got approval and many more to come this year. As of today, the total MBBS seats available for 2021 admission is 87,763. We are expecting another 1,500 MBBS seats to get approval during this year admission itself. To know the complete list of new medical colleges under construction, watch New Medical Colleges video. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.